Your favorite Blump? Or?
No, my favorite Bubble.
Ah, okay.
Okay, so Sheik versus Pac-Man on stream.
Hello. On FD.
Oh, yeah.
Already Pac-Man is already...
favorite,
I said
yeah.
Twice, but yeah, he's in.
Oh! Oh my goodness. The Hydran comboed into the Galaga.
That was beautiful.
That was beautiful. Oh! That's going on Yeet Smash.
The return
that's
of
going
SD
on
God is here. Ah,
okay.
I think I'm done with that.
Oh. Yeah. Shout out to Pac-Man.
Pac Gang, rise up. And dash attack.
Okay, here. Dash attack into immediate fair.
That's clean.
That's pretty clean, yeah.
Ooh.
Yo, he's both of them again.
Wait.
I'm sorry. Man.
Ah, control my scene.
Man.
I don't
we'll know. Let them play it out.
Yeah. Kind of
I'm the world's nicest to you. I'm just gonna say.
Yeah. No. FD's a weird stage. In terms of the background of it.
Yo, there's so many things going on.
Like, you got. What looks like a star. Like, just about to explode. And then the whole universe just like. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
So much.
So much.
It's so painful for me to like play on that field. I say this,
really
but I played on that field like 3 times, like in one of the fight pits. But hey, I
wasn't
thinking too smart at that time. But
yeah. I hate playing FD, especially as Bowser.
It's not a good. Joker doesn't do that bad on FD, but he does better on places with platforms for sure.
Yeah.
Because he can just set up into drag downs and all kinds of combos. Access his aerials way better.
Oh my goodness.
Really? Hit high right there.
Yeah. Oh.
Probably
snipe
Galaga.
The Galaga.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, never mind.
You're good.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Look, he stock.
Super back air.
No free stocks around here, buddy.
You know, keeping a little bit of pride.
True.
No JV either.
Ooh.
Yeah, he was too high to be able to get anything off of that.
True.
Okay.
Go the other way, but pick it back up.
It's the bait, dude. What does he have now? Like key?
I think so. He could. Oh,
oh.
Still Galaga. It's been consistently comboing that out of Hydran.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, this is so clean.
The up B on the Hydran is like a super like tone approach.
Good orange there, but I'm not gonna do much.
Yeah. I would have liked to see him use like one of the early fruit to like try and put pressure on Frog.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, the bell.
High five grab, no good.
Yeah, well, back throw would kill him.
Yeah.
Oh,
definitely.
There we go.
That's
the deal. Hydran pushing too close to Sandwich Shade for us.
I thought he still had bell for a second.
Okay, raw B.
Apple.
Oh.
Hmm. That was dope. It doesn't stop Meta Knight from being relatively, I'd say, decent in this game.
Yeah, he has a pretty decent edge guard.
Yeah.
Especially with a lot of mobility.
Mike is in a lot of trades, right, as of what I'm seeing.
Yeah, that was pretty... Oh, that was a very weird trajectory for that hydrant.
Yes. I don't know what the last bit of that side do. Still orange. Oh, it's down there. Down smash. Oh, Mad Knight's gonna make it back. At least he should. Yeah.
That was a very well timed hide into.
That's very true.
Okay, not falling.
Okay. A bell? Ooh!
Oh my goodness. He's still fine though.
Oh man.
He went way deep for that.
Flexes with this man.
The Pac-Man.
Yeah. You said it. You said it.
I can't. I'm speechless.
Oh. Apple nearly connected, but I shield from Frogfish.
And I feel like even if he doesn't pull up the spot, he definitely needs to try and take as little damage as possible.
Definitely.
But we're on Smashville, and I know that's not gonna work. Yeah, and there it is, the edge guards I was talking about.
Not much you can do about that though.
No.
Just run into a hitbox set. I don't think it's very punishable. That's priority, I think, over
most
moves.
Yeah, it's just trying.
As Bell. Nearly connected, though.
Yo, he almost jumped back into that. He was fine.
That's it, there. Miss here, though.
Oh.
Ooh! He's sniped with the hydrant!
Oh my god. And the thing about it is, Frogfish is too low to be able to see what happened. So he didn't know that he needed to fetch.
Thought he's going into the up air from there.
Yeah.
On Gallagher?
Yeah. That would have been a nice combo if he didn't have Hydrant out already.
True. I'll snipe him again. But he's able to up be there.
Nagi's going really deep. Which is what you have to do as Pac-Man because he has so little kill power.
Right.
Like, you have to take advantage. Oh my god.
We tech those.
He saved him. I don't know if he would have made that otherwise.
True.
Oh, the footstool. Fortunately, Pac-Man is good.
Oh, that side beam. Nah, that's not gonna help. I'd leg. Not I'd leg. I'd blast one though. That usually does too. And it has a significant amount of knockback in.
Oh, that was.
Key there.
Okay, switching up the timing of his recovery just a little bit. Try and get out the bat off. Probably a missing.
Bart's gonna have to play it really smart here.
Oh, he got the bell. No follow up.
I mean, so far he's been doing a really good job of, on this last stock at least. Just playing patiently and waiting for openings to present himself. It probably utilizes edge guards more, is Meta Knight. But
I mean, the thing about it too is, I saw that Pac-Man is. It would be easy for him to.
That's true. Oh, it's a double edge sword at that point. He has speed. He's not good.
He's trying to send the hydrant up and to the right.
Mm-hmm.
Off stage.
I think August has to line one nice read.
Yeah.
And it'll be game for him.
Oh, that was
nearly, yeah, he nearly got it there. Back there, not gonna cut it this time.
Oh,
ooh!
Oh. He definitely learned.
Yeah.
And honestly, I think if Claude had gone for the aggressive off, pay it off.
Only. We're coming down to the wire in terms of time. Well, literally a minute and 30 left.
Oh, he missed.
Ooh. Oh. Augie moves on.